one of the things that I've seen is that there's a lot of students that don't look exactly like me. They're in Think Box. I walk in there and I hear different languages. I see lots of different people working there. And I think, you know, what about entrepreneurs and kind of this technology transfer that we can get from a lot of these students who are working alongside both our professors and companies?
So those of you who don't know, ThinkBox is a 49,000 square foot design and innovation space on the Case campus. And in that space, we have professors from the law school who help with an intellectual property venture clinic, professors from the business school who will look over business plans and things like that. And we have staff from primarily the engineering school, but not completely, also the Cleveland Institute of Art, who just help students take ideas in their heads and get them in their hands to actually make things. And it allows students to really think about what's that product going to look like, what need is going to be met. One of the things we've seen is really that sort of having access to a facility like that is the great equalizer. So international students, for example, may never have had access to a drill press, a milling machine, a printed circuit board router, all of the kind of things that are in ThinkBox, and therefore their ability now to compete with on an idea basis, on a meritocracy basis, as we were just hearing about, you know, puts them very much in a level playing field with anyone else. And that's the great part of, I think, what we're trying to do here in this region is create an opportunity where we provide resources that make the environment sticky enough that those students who come here to learn and have become accustomed with the region, become accustomed with, you know, what the city looks like, how to get around, all the advantages of Cleveland, and then stay. So ThinkBox is open to everyone. Any of you can come over. It's a facility that really encourages people to take their ideas in their heads and give in their mind and see what the market potential is for them. So it's really, I think, the great equalizer because it provides the same level of facilities to everyone, independent of where they're from. They